Hello and welcome back to another video, and yes, I have changed my skin. Same person, but changed it. Woo! So, today I thought that I will be doing a build. And, you know, so I thought I'd challenge myself to build a pro house reusing these mods. Honestly, I might not get far, but I don't know. And I think that's one of them. So, yeah, you know, let's get started. So I need some blocks first to start my house. Honestly, for pro, you're going to have, like, advantage artists, so... probably gonna make it out of quartz. So let's do it out of quartz. Ooh, what's that? Ooh. Yeah. can get some carpeted blocks as well. Packing cases, brilliant. That's all the food. I don't know. Come on. Let's have a look at here. Give me some inspiration ideas. Wow, I didn't know I got them. Wow. I did not know that. Anyway. Well, at the minute, we just, you know, build it out of quartz for now. So pretty much we need to build a grid so we know what we are doing. I think this is going to be a big house, you know, not a small house. How many did I do? 1, 2, 3, 4. Obviously this is like, no way. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here is going to be middle, hopefully I've done that right, there you go, in the middle. Oh, with like this mod, if you want to like, because you can't actually use the blocks and stuff, I don't know how to do it, but, you know, they might go like that and then, go like that and then, you know, shit happens, but. Yeah, I don't know. So this is like door here. So I might build this, up one. Let's see if I can. My spade bar's working. Got it, look at this. You know what the controls are like. At the minute, I'd rather use jump. There you go. So we're going to build this too high. And then I might actually do a garden, you know. to finish this off. Honestly, it is a boy who's doing this, as you all know. So I have to make it, you know, boy, so manish. Oh, if I had some guns, I could put like, you know, have a rack or something with full of guns and stuff. That would be good. can see I am actually quite a slowpoke at building. Oh no. It's bold a 3. Oh. Damn it. Now we go follow up. Like this. There we go, and then. Will that work? Yeah. I say I'm gonna change the colour on the inside. So I might change it to blue or something like that. So blue. Let's have a look at glass. Probably like light blue for the glass, I think that would work. Oh no. Obviously I am going to use carpenter blocks as well to make this look awesome. That looks nice. And then fall up like that. Oh, that's a sign. It is very hard building. I'm trying to find out I'm not under time limit either. 3, 4. Yeah, go. Wow, that's brilliant. Thank you, glass. I built it 2 up, didn't I? 1. No, I built it 3 up, yeah, that's right. Oh my god. Pressing the wrong buttons. Damn it. No. So I have kind of seen a idea on a video that I've watched recently, which is a good idea, I think. You know what I mean? And I want you guys, you know, comment below what you think of the house. Because it isn't going to be small, as you can tell by the size of it. It's not going to be small, this is just like a preview of it. So we need a door, I think that's a good looking door. Slopes. Like that. And then stairs. So what I was thinking, to get up to the house we have to use steps. So I think this is the middle here. Like that. Oh my god. Why is it facing the sandwich for? Oh, blue. Go. Oh nice, look at that glass stairs. I think that would work perfectly. And I need a block. Block. Carpenters, carpenters, there we go. And then switch out this for this. And there you go. So we have to make it modern-ish. Damn it. Like, you can hear how I'm tapping the space bar. Wow. Stupid slime. I don't need it yet anyway. So this is the entrance. I'm not building, so I'll probably Ooh, yeah, can we make it like, if we use these books here, I can't do no shit because of the slimes, like this, and then bring it out to here like this. Oh my god, what are you doing? I'm trying to build here, mate. Right, does it? Then we do this, like this, and then boom, 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 boom. So does that look okay? It does, done it. I hope so. Move, 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 move. Then I might do like a pool-ish area and stuff like that, you know what I mean? Move! You're annoying. And like this here. Like this. Like this. And then boom. So technically we've done the first part of the house, which technically, it doesn't look that exciting, we can change the design. Oops, later. Oh my god. No, door. Door. I try not to do it. Yeah, I can. There you go. Yeah, I think this will look good. Then, like, probably here. Oops. If, like, kind of. Kind of weird. Right. Honestly, I don't want to make it too big, but also I don't want to make it too small. You know what I mean? Error in judgment, error in judgment. But I think I'm going to do. So if we build it diagonally here. Yay, why does it always take the piss to fly in Minecraft? So this, like, you know, kinda make it different, you know, oh damn it. Different height, so for here for an example, we will go up on the corners and then we can slope it here all the way around. I don't know, think of something. Oof. They're going sheep. Like this, and then we'll keep, no, we keep going up one. Like that, so yeah, I think that looks good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if we put another one here, this is the, that's the middle. So if we put a blue block here. So then we can put like some kind of glass in. Like change these to glass. but keep the top one of quartz. So we do like a fairly odd one. So this is the middle. So we need glass blocks. Switch that out for this blue. Yep. Sorry. Wow. Someone. Oh yes, that must have died. Wow. So I think this will look good if we do it odd. Like this, and then. Oh yeah. Yeah. So technically, if we get rid of this bit here, but have it all in glass. Then just leave the top bit up with quartz. Yeah, so then it looks like modernish. You know, like people have it modern like that sometimes, I think. Unless if I'm, you know, been playing too much video games. But, you know. Oh, damn it, I got rid of that block. But why can't I reach it far from there? I can delete. On that height, but weird. Oops. Wow. Yeah. So I went actually 7 along. If you wanted to challenge yourself, go for it. Wow. If you want to do this house, then go ahead. But it's just easier, you know. Honestly, I was doing this on the console, I won't be able to do it because of the mods that I'm using. But I think I can probably build an easy house, you know. I think consoles were easier than my PC version. Anyway, damn it. You know what? I might actually. I don't think I'm going to put no lights in. Because I don't think it needs lights because of the. Oops, I put a glass book there. Yeah! Oh yes, this actually looks good. So then it will get higher and higher and higher, and then we kind of leave it there. So actually this block here will, when I can find it here, will be in yeah, there we go. So that's what pretty much we have to do, and then fill in all the floors, and then try and make the front look more better as well. Like that just looks boring. Like it's got a wing, you know. Wow, like rubbish pun there, but really, I don't need that. Probably might have some waterfalls, you know, on here. Ooh, yeah, we can have like lamps as well. Waterfall. Ooh, we can have like a hatch. That, if we can make it sideways, then yeah, we can do that. Ooh, I just found some out with a counter box. That I'm going to do. You can do this into half slabs, even. So by like doing this and then going like that. Oops. Yeah. top block will do it, you know. So here, here, and then boom. Like that, there we go. So then, oh, don't tell me. I have to do it all the way around. Damn it. That one, I said, I put. Depends, really. And then. Here we can do. So technically, we're doing like a normal. Well, not a normal house, but. You know. You can decorate what you want inside, because I'm not going to be doing that. There you go. Oh, damn it. That top. There you go. Oh, ooh. There you go. Like that. So technically, it's easier to use. But the only problem is you've got to have the best PC running. You know what I mean? Like, all these thousand pounds computer and shit, you know? Oh, damn it. What do you think of the house, like, so far, you know? Is it terrible? Is it good, you know? And what would you do if you did this challenge? Yeah, I'll probably build this again. Probably. Yeah, there we go. So that's like one half of the house done. Wow, we're gonna be here for a while. To be honest with you, I thought we were gonna finish like. I did that wrong. As you can see, because it doesn't come to a gap here. Probably might do. There and that, I might have done the dimensions wrong. If I have, I'm not changing it. Yeah, I haven't. No, I haven't. It's fine. Then I'm going to change this into blue wool. All of them. Oh my god. That's what the Mickey doing. Ah, I forgot how you delete stuff. Damn it. Oh no. No matter, I can don't do that. There we go. Top block, yeah. Well, this house is amazing. I guess, like, you know, and if you, you know, can't be bothered building, and you know, and you want to get into building, challenge yourself, you know, it actually helps. Like, I'm not normal person to, like, you know, build things, but you know, actually helps, you know, if you challenge yourself. Pretty amazing. Oh, I need to set to daytime. What time? 24. I know it's not much, but you know, I can't really do nothing about that. I'm probably gonna be finished off at the 30 mark, but yeah. Tell me if you want to build this house in your world. Probably I have to use half slabs, you know, if I was on the console or the normal edition for PC without using mods, I'll probably use half slabs thingy as well. No thingy. Oh wow, seriously? What the smaller version of house quartz half slabs, pretty much. It goes well with a, you know, quartz building. Yeah, right, there you go. So, you know, it's a boys' color, definitely. Like, it's easy peasy. Like lampshades, you know, for the outside. That would be good, wouldn't it? Like, in the middle of here. And, ooh, did I do that wrong? Missed one out. Yeah, I have. Doesn't look like symmetrical, does it? And then for the people to see easily, outdoor lamps, there we go. Hope this would work or something like that. There we go. Let's try it, you know. Yep, they work, as you can tell. Trying to set a yeah, so they work. As you can tell, it's going like dust. Dawn, sorry. What am I saying? There you go, so yeah, that's like actually in front of our house. Honestly, we have to do the next side, the back. So I thought this was really going to be a one-parter, but never mind. How many did I do? Six, didn't I? We'll find out when I, one, two, three. So, pretty much the roof will be coming along here. Obviously, you can still use the same box as what I'm doing. Tell me, do you think this is going to be a modern house? Like, because I really want to know if it is going to be a modern house. Damn it. And what should I use as other blocks as well? You know, I'm interested. So here we go. There we go, and then last block. Yeah. So I'm going to end it here when I pretty much get my bearings on, as they would say, marking spots. So the next time that I do this video, depends when, is the main question. I'll be doing it today, because I'll be tired from doing this, and yeah, well, I technically have my important stuff to do today as well. So, yeah, let's finish this in. I've got a lot of mobs in my house. So yeah, so if you really want to build this house, obviously it won't be finished yet, but you know, if you want to. Ooh, that's two. Yes, getting a board on it. I might change it in the next episode, so I might change some of the design. But yeah, apart from that, that's If I go over it again, obviously. Tell me if you want me to do more on, like, on this, like, building stuff, showing you how to, build a nice house, or, like, dot two. I'm currently doing a dot two, how to build a TARDIS, on a TARDIS. At the minute, I'm on that. I don't know what episode I'm on, to be honest with you, because I forgot. But yeah, you suggest all these things, no matter if you don't, it's up to you, comment below if you like the house. Since I have to use all my brain thinking here to think on a house that I'm going to be building. To be honest with you, I have seen actually nice houses that other YouTubers have done as well. And you have to admit, oh my god. This is one reason why I don't play Minecraft PC very much. Well, anyway, I am actually going to leave it there because well, my jump button's not actually yet working very well, but as you can see, we have pretty much got the front building and the right side or the left side of the building of the house done. And you like my new skin? Like, seriously, like, look at this. See, look at the back. It's red. It used to, I think it used to be green. Like, look at this. Ripped in my jumpers as well. Still got the green eyes, not much, but I changed some. If do you like this skin that I have on, or I don't need to change back into my old one. The one with pretty much it's like the same as this one, but I changed the arms, the sides, I think. Yeah, I changed the sides as well, down the legs, the this jumper, and the side. Tell me which one you like best, one with the